like to share two things. The one thing I was struck in this World Assembly was that that I could see the Christians from literally all over the world. Because I was, if you were living in Japan, you can't see so many foreigners, actually. What was important for me was that you can actually see the each face of individuals, of Christians. Because you, you tend to think that, you know that there are some Christians in some countries and the population knows Christianity such and such. You can know the information from these numbers or data, but you can't know the personality of these Christians who are actually living in these countries. So the World Assembly provided me such a nice opportunity to know each individual from these countries, which was very great. And then the second thing was that everyone around me said, say that the program is really, really well organized. We started from the referendum by the study, and then followed by the